Gentlemen, Jack has arrived.
Making his way to the ring from Manchester, England, weighing in at 167 pounds, Gentleman Jack Gallagher.
Unlike you, Byron, Jack Gallagher can actually pull off the old school tube socks.
I don't recall any superstar in WWE history who makes agony look as elegant as Jack Gallagher.
You know, some might say that Jack Gallagher actually might remind you of a young William Regal. He's got that lethal headbutt that put you on the sideline permanently. You see Gallagher saunter down to the ring, just soaking in the moment, soaking in the adulation, or lack thereof, from the WWE Universe.
Very dangerous man, Jack Gallagher.
And his opponent, from Japan, weighing in at 205 pounds, Cole Todd E. Bush.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Oh, and a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
Cover here. Plenty of fight left.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Tackles. Ruthless.
What a strike.
Oh, man.
Here we go.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
Out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Not good for the back and body. Oh, my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Continuing to punish them.
His shoulders are down. Easily kicks out of that one.
Too early in the match to end it.
He's on the defense.
He might have it.
He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh,
the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
He's not looking like him.
He's looking at it. Is he done?
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Powerbomb. Shoulders down. Is it enough? And Gallagher quickly kicks out.
It's going to take more than that.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Is he done?
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Going all the way up. He's calling for it.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
Look at this. He's going for the pin. This could be it. And he gets the shoulder up.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
That'll do something to back your neck. Harsh impact. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. And there's the cover. One, two, kick out at two. Oh, that may have been a slow count.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
See the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Oh boy, he is rolling. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over. Oh boy, he is rolling.
This might be big. This could be huge. Oh, here we go. He caught him slipping. Power bomb. Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Two!
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Wow. That's pure power, guys.
What's he got in mind? Watch out here. He has something big planned.
He'll destroy your face.
He's in control. Now in full control.
What an incredible moonsault.
Watch this here. Oh, here we go. Power bomb. He's in full control now. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Incoming. This is not where you...
Oh, no. We know what this is. Is he done?
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of it.
This one's for good measure.
Slam!
Oh, man! Oh, I'm trying to dislocate the shoulder.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He might have it.
Get for the pin and the win!
Yes!
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Damn it. What gentleman's drop kick and not a hair out of place. That has got to be it.
The singles contest has a victor. These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch. I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history.
Here is your winner, Gentleman Jack Gallagher.
And that's a win to start off the night.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.